The first thing I have learned is ask three questions. Why? What? How? The question why focus on the core values. Among all important things, what are the most important? Why are we doing what we are doing? The second, what? That's the vision. What do we want to see? What do we want to aim at? And the third question, how? That is the strategy. A vision without a strategy is actually only daydreaming. We need a strategy to get things done. The second thing I have learned is to have a mentor from outside of the church planting project. To plant a new church is an important task for the team, so they need experience, guidance from outside. When choosing a mentor, choose a person with experience, not a person with theories. Choose a person who has walked the way before. Second, choose a person you can have confidence in, a person with integrity, a person you can open your heart for. The third thing, choose a person, a mentor, that has time to listen, to spend time with you as a core team. To plant a church takes time. We cannot do that in a hurry. The third thing I have learned is to know each other in the core team as persons, to know the personalities. I performed a survey some years ago on new planted churches in Norway, and what I found was that some churches had only the comforting, the relational personality type in the team, and they had very little growth. Then you had other church planting projects with personalities like grinders and business people. And they tend to overlook the importance of relations. So to put together, to compose the core team with a balance of personality types, both the relational, caring persons and the entrepreneurs, the grinders, the business-minded people, that gives you the balance needed in the church planting projects for growth.